Thank you. decirle que...
Dude, oh, you actually made it through? That's insane. They said no one was really supposed to make it this far. Wait. Where's the rest of you? Alright, Nan has told me that if anyone makes it through, I'm supposed to let them know. Which I guess also means I finally get to leave. You would not believe how long it's been since I've seen anyone, dude. Yo, wait a second. Hey, what are you doing out here? You were supposed to be in the gift shop. I called management to come down here and get us. They were gonna come rescue us. Something you ruined it. Oh, why would you leave the gift shop? Why would you do that? Oh, dude, you can't be that curious. You cannot. Dude, this is our... Right. Look, I'm sorry, I panicked. I know there's another way. It's just been so long since I've seen the sunlight. I guess you haven't seen the surface either. Here, let me get you on the roof. Hey, Yeah, I'm sorry about what they did to you and your family. I didn't mean to come off so aggressively. I just want to get out of here. They said I'm not allowed to leave until at least one person makes it through. And you're that guy. You're the first one that's been through. So, guess you're gonna try and find a way out, huh? Seemed pretty good that. I mean, you made it through the escape room. Please just a failed experiment. Oh, you don't know. Yeah, that place was real, right? It's real, obviously. It's not like a hologram, but like, they were testing you and many people before you to make like the ultimate escape room experience. I know it's stupid, right? But like, unfortunately, the creatures they tried to use as a part of the test got out of hand, and they all panicked and sealed the entire shaft up and left everything down here, including me. It's messed up. She probably went through a lot too. Hey, look, listen. You get me out of my office, right? And I'll help you get out of your office, right? I've been stuck down here just the same as you, and we could reach some common ground with this predicament. So what do you say? Alright, so the only way forward is through that spear right there. All the other paths are either disabled or broken. So this is, unfortunately, your only way.
There's no power running to that sphere, so all the cameras are deactivated there. Which means I can't spy on you from my office. And you're gonna have to go in alone. I'll meet you on the other side, and I'll tell you more once you get to the sphere. So, like, don't die. Seriously, like, don't, like, slip. Good luck with that, pal. Stay strong.
Thank you.
sure I got what I need.
Boys, we have some questions for the big
one. Oh, him? Yeah, about him. He kind of... He died.
Really? Because the message you sent to Nathan would say otherwise.
Oh, well, you see, he eventually did make it out of the gift shop. He just... died.
A-100 detected endless. We feel shot down. Commencing.